It looks like our friend has arrived right on time. We'll see how she fares in the theater. She's the only one that the spirit will allow to enter the building without a fight. Talk about bitter over past experiences. I'm glad it didn't come to sending my men down there. I bet we could throw an atomic bomb at that thing and still not break the barrier. Hopefully everything goes as planned. As soon as I take possession of the artifact, work can begin fitting it to the rocket. I can already feel the world in the palm of my hands.
Oh, and by the way, if you see my captain's hat lying around anywhere, would you mind returning it? Sailing ain't the same in this itchy old wool.
Nice try! A clever mind you have, just like your mother. Did you honestly think you destroyed the artifact when you blew up my rocket? Ha! Hardly! I have yet to even install it. In fact, I plan to do much more with this. I'll let you go for now. Go on, carry on your lives as a happy little family. But remember one thing. You're on my mind. You'll always be on my mind. And one day, our paths will cross again.